Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna do a rate and rank with the top 10 most complimented fragrances for men, of course. But I need Mrs. Fresh. Let's get Mrs. Fresh here.
I'm right here, bitches. Miss Fresh.
Power.
Oh shit, ik goed. Dan kan je kiezen.
Ja.
Die ene hand is wel goed, hè?
Ja.
Wat doet die nou? Wat wordt gewoon duizelig, wacht. Okay guys, grab yourself a cup of coffee.
And let's...
Okay.
Ja.
Okay guys, grab yourself a cup of coffee and let's get into it.
So, this is the first one. Okay. It is Prada L'Homme. Explain what you smell.
Fresh.
Yes.
It's fresh.
Yeah, it's fresh.
I like it.
Yeah?
Soapy.
Yes.
For men, I like it.
Yeah?
Yes.
Okay. What's the rating? There's also a little bit of lipstick in here. Do you like it?
Yes.
No. I know you do. What's the rating on this one? Is it good for a man? Would you like to smell this on guys?
Yes.
Yeah? I like a lot or just normal?
No, I would really like it. I give it a 9.5.
9.5?
Yes, I like it.
Oh, you really like it?
Yes.
God damn. Next one is Versace Eros. What do you smell?
Fresh?
Yeah. It's it's fresh and sweet.
Yes. I like it. It's okay. Sexy. I would like it on a guy.
On what occasion should a guy wear this?
Gym.
Okay.
The gym. The office, I would like it.
Yeah, so all
because
the time.
Because most of the time I don't like office smelling people.
No.
Old.
Yeah.
Like an old bookcase.
Like books.
Hate it.
Yes. Okay. But
I like it. I would give it a...
Is it better than Prada?
No, I like Prada more.
Okay.
I can't tell why, but I like Prada more.
Okay, that's good. So what's the rating on this one?
This one also get a high. 8.5.
8.5, okay. Yes. Nice.
Going up on a Tuesday. Let your girl in the cabaret Tuesday. Go.
Next one is Chanel Allure Homme Sport O Extreme. What do you think of it?
It's okay. I would like it on a guy, but... It doesn't impress me so much.
No, you always say that with this one. It's funny.
Okay.
Yeah, so you're stable on what you're rating. You know what you like and what you don't like.
I'm stable with this rate, but I'm not stable with my personality. No.
That's fine. Most girls aren't, so.
No.
Yeah, so just normal. So what's the rating on this one?
I'll give it a 8.
Eight.
Yes.
So that's high.
Yeah, 7.5. Maybe. 8.
What you want. If you like it, you like
no,
it.
No, because you know why the Versace Eros is higher? Oh, I give it 8.5. No, I would give it a 7.8.
7.8?
Yes.
Okay.
Is that possible?
Yeah. It's your party. Okay. The next one is already a battle, but that's because people want to know which one is better. And okay. I told them which one is better, but it's your opinion, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So this one on the right, Ultramil. So this side, Ultramil. That side, Le Male Le Parfum. So which one do you like?
Oh. What is dit?
It's Ultramil.
Yeah? No, it's that Ambroxan in it. Ambroxan, you told
me. No, it's not Ambroxan. No, no, no.
Oh, it stinks. It's stingy in my nose.
You don't like it?
No.
Not at all?
No.
Told you.
I like this one is sweet.
So this one you like more?
Absolute.
Okay.
It's way more sexy. I hate that one. It because it stings in my nose. I hate those ones. It stings in my nose. I thought it was like Ambroxan because you told me about it.
No, no, no. It's not Ambroxan.
Okay.
It's just you don't like it. But told you guys this one's better. So please get over Ultramil. Please. Nothing special. Okay. So this one's better?
Yes, definitely.
And what's the rating on this one?
8.5.
8.5?
Yeah.
Nice.
It's so nice. I like it.
Yeah.
Does that too, also.
Okay. Next one is another battle, because I know people want to see it. Okay?
Okay.
So you have to choose which one you like.
Yeah.
So she is smelling Armani Code Absolute on the right and Armani Code Profumo on this side. Can you smell it good?
I like this one more.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
I've put this one in the list, but it's fine.
Oh, this one, is sweeter.
Yeah.
Okay.
This one is a little bit more leathery. Also sweet, but not as sweet.
But this
as
one is one. Also nice, but if I had to choose.
Yeah, choose.
I go for this.
This one?
But yes, I think. Yes. It's sweeter.
Yeah.
And a little bit candy-ish. You can eat it, or, I don't know.
Yeah, it's sweet, it's good.
And this, I also like this, it's a little bit fresher. I know I miss it fresh.
It's fresh, okay, for you it's fresh. For us, that one is
it's fresh.
Not fresh.
It's
not
fresh. Fresh.
But okay. Okay, but you don't like that one as much as this one, right?
I like that one more, yes.
Yeah, it's fine.
If I had to choose.
Okay, so the rating on that one?
7.5.
7.5?
Yes.
Okay, good. Next one is another battle, and that's the last battle. Okay? So on the right is Givenchy Gentleman Boise. And on this side, it is Dolce & Gabbana The One. So, which one do you prefer?
I like it.
Okay.
No, this is way too difficult to choose. Those are different.
I said they smelled a little bit the same. Okay, but which one do you like more? Like 50%, not totally the same.
This one 50%. Is fresh? No, sorry, it's really fresh. Yes, it's fresh.
Yeah, you think it's fresh.
It's fresh.
It's sweet, but I understand why
fresh
she
sweet.
Says.
Yes.
Okay, and that one?
It's soft.
Okay, I have to be honest, I sprayed that one. Dolce & Gabbana one 4 times on the strip because this one is very weak.
Mm-hmm.
And that one just 1 time.
Okay.
Do you want to smell the opening? If you think it's hard to choose.
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Okay. Smelly. Come here. Smelly.
Oh my god, Curly, you're choking me out.
Oh my god, choking me out. Just one spray.
Ja, ik ruik nu alles door elkaar.
Dat maakt toch niet uit. Doe gewoon even, als je die nou even naar beneden doet en dan die gaat ruiken. Beetje gezeik.
I smell lipstick.
Ja.
Yeah. Iris?
Ja. Yeah. There's a little bit of iris in there. Not too much, just a little bit.
That's what I smell in the opening.
Mm-hmm.
Fresh. This one, because I like the lipstick in it.
Okay.
I like the iris.
Oh, was it hard to choose in the opening?
Yes. Because I like both.
Okay.
Yes, it's hard. Yeah. It's still hard.
As hard as my cock.
As hard as my dick.
My big black cock.
But you can't compare them.
You can.
Nope.
Yeah. Okay, but you like this one more, right?
Yes.
Okay, good.
But I can choose. I like them both, but if I had to choose this one, I would wear it myself, maybe. Maybe not. Maybe. Maybe one spray.
One spray max, baby. Would you like it on a guy? Is it sexy on a guy?
Yes.
Okay. What's the rating?
9.
9?
Yes.
That's
I like
a high
it.
Rating.
Yes, because I like the lipstick in it.
Good. Oh, bitch. Suck my dick, bitch.
Hey. Talk to me.
Hey, bitch. What's up, bitch? Suck my dick, bitch.
Talk to me.
No, go away.
Hey, bitch. What's up, bitch? Suck my dick, bitch. Let me talk to you. Let me talk to you.
Next one. Is Dolce & Gabbana a light blue or intense?
Okay. Oh. No. This one, I think this one is annoying.
Annoying?
Yes.
Bruh.
It's a little bit, it's fresh, but it's a little bit stingy in my nose.
No, that's not possible because you, when Bart, our boss, is wearing this, you like it and you give him a compliment.
Okay, I like
when I wear this, you also gave me a compliment, but I made it a little bit mixed.
Okay, then I like it on your skin because you're hot. Like, no, but on paper, no.
Nou?
Heb je op je wenkbrauw?
Wat heb ik op mijn wenkbrauw?
Verdertje, kijk. Oh, je ziet het al, alleen je staart van dichtbij.
Oh, ja, ze zijn het gaan vervellen.
Oh, daarom. Oké.
I tattooed my eyebrows, so she was like, you have like a thing on your eyebrow, but they're like...
Vervellen.
Cracking now.
crack
eyebrows. So if you were wondering why my eyebrows are... really dark, I got them tattooed again. Don't worry, they will be like 40% less in color.
I like them like that.
Okay, but you don't like it?
No.
Okay, five. So it's a...
it's my choice.
Next one. Is Dior Homme intense?
Sexy, hot.
Sexy,
hot.
Sexy look.
Dit moet je eruit halen. Ging je naar kreunen?
Ja.
En die moet je echt eruit halen. Sorry. Sorry. Kan echt niet. A 10. No doubt. A 10. Guys, wear this. Yes, it's sexy, hot.
Bang.
It makes me want to scissor her for like an hour. Instead of... normally we do like 15 minutes.
Normally we do like...
oh. I like it.
People really think we scissor, I think.
Yeah, let them think. I like it.
A 10,
no doubt.
Okay, how does it smell?
Sexy and hot. What? Oh, I smell lipstick.
Yeah. Okay, so what's in here is lipstick, vanilla, a little bit of cacao.
Okay.
Chocolate.
Nesquik.
So this one is a 10?
Yes. Nesquik cacao.
It was at this moment that she knew. She fucked up.
Wat deed jij?
Ik stikte echt. Oh my god, guys, I'm not a sissy sprayer. Stop thinking that. No. I like to spray myself like 20 times.
Sissy sprayer. Okay, but it's a 10, right?
Yes.
This one. Is La Nuit de Lo.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
Sexy.
Also.
Fresh.
Yeah,
it's fresh,
fresh
sexy.
And a little bit spicy, sexy.
I don't understand spicy, but
it's for the bedroom.
Yes.
Your smile is like...
I like it.
Yeah,
I would give it a 10.
Also a 10.
Yes.
Okay, so another 10. And oh, wacht even.
Oh.
And I had this one on number 1. Spice Bomb from Victor and Rolf. But you know it, you have to smell it on skin.
Smell it.
Sorry. Now I'm not gonna do anything again.
I like it.
But what's the rating?
Mwah.
Oh, thank you.
Lipstick.
Lipstick. Yeah, this one doesn't smell like lipstick. It's more like spicy.
I like it. Spicy. Yes, now I understand the spices. In this one, I smell spices.
Yeah.
I like it.
Okay, but what's the rating?
Oh, the rating.
Jesus. Okay.
Jesus has nothing to do with it.
No.
I go to church now and I am in love with Jesus.
I will give it a 9.
A 9?
Yes.
Kan je dan? I'm gonna battle for... Wat doe jij daar hier achter?
Oh, sorry, ik ben aan het nadenken.
Maakt niet uit. Oké, doe even in de camera kijken.
Oké, okay, hi.
Oké. Okay. So I'm gonna let you battle for fragrances. Because yes. One had 9.5, 10, 10 and 9. So I'm gonna battle them against each other. Oh, there's another 9. Oké, okay, ja. Yeah. So, Prada against Gentleman YC. Which one is better?
This one. Which one?
Yeah, Prada?
I like this one more.
Okay, yes. Prada. So, which one is better? Spice Bomb? Or Dior?
Dior.
Okay. Jorn naar de volgende ronde.
Yes.
So which one is better? Prada or La Nuit de L'Homme?
That one.
La Nuit de L'Homme?
Yes.
Okay, La Nuit de L'Homme to the next one. Okay, so now it is the last battle. Dior or La Nuit de L'Homme? So now you're smelling La Nuit.
Yes.
Okay, La Nuit. Do you want La Nuit on screen? On skin? Screen?
No.
No? Okay.
I already know.
Which one wins?
Dior.
Dior. Oh, okay. So Dior is the winner.
Yes.
And then this one at number two.
Yes. Yes. I like them both very, very much. But if I had to choose...
Dior. Okay, Dior is your winner.
Dior, yes.
So this is our top three. Number one is Dior Homme Intense. Number two is La Nuit de L'Homme. And number three is L'Homme, Prada L'Homme.
Ah! Alright guys, hope you liked today's video. Thank you guys for watching. It's out our only fans.
And see you on the next one. Do the blokkes.
Do blokkes.
Mwah. Mwah. Bye bye.